See, I'm discuss very important topic called how to create a Google mapping for a particular business. What is mean by Google mapping? See here, just I'm going to Google, just I'm searching for IBM Hyderabad. Just I'm searching for IBM Hyderabad. They can show for multiple location for the IBM companies. Suppose in this one, we can search for simple. You can search for here, Rakesh Tech. Now they can show for in this option. Same like this, you can search for here. My assumption is school management software in Madhapur. Just search here. Now here, they can show for this kind of options here. Yes or no? Same like that, in my website, I can target my the particular location. That is called okay, mapping for my particular location. Please write down URL business.google.com business.google.com. In this here, already create one option is there here. See, this is called one option will be created by mapping. If you create it for another mapping, that is called just scroll on here in this one, add new location. Already one location will be there. If you create by another location, click for add location. My keyword is, just I'm writing here, school system ERP software providers in Vijayawada. ERP software providers in Vijayawada. My keyword is school system ERP software providers in Vijayawada. We can write it for like this also. Main image. Copy this one. You can check your spelling. Now here. Check this one. Copy here. Any mapping here? No. Just paste it. Now click for next. First of all, select your business name. Please write down. First of all, select your business name. Next one, select your country. After that, add your address. Just here, I'm adding address here. Now see. Just. Here I'm searching for pin code number. After searching for state, again for Andhra Pradesh. Now here this is clear. Now before creating for your local business where Vijayawada, first of all we can tracking for kilometer wise and pin code wise. The mapping will be targeted for kilometer wise and the pin code wise. Now here, first of all, in this one, I deliver goods and service to my customers. Just click here, click for next. Here one option will be there. Hide my address is not a store, only show reason. This is a store or not reason, but I can show them my mapping. Why? Because they connect with us, show your address. Now click for next. Now here, you can target your location here. Is a target here. Click for next. Now here, using mail or courier, distance around your business location, specific areas. Three option, using mail or a courier. We can't use any mails or any couriers. Distance around your business location. Yes, again surrounding distance. Up to maybe 10 kilometers, maybe 50 kilometers, maybe 20 kilometers. Select it. Now here, how many? 25 kilometers. We have the three options, miles and kilometers. You can select for kilometers. Select the kilometers here. Here, third option will be there. What is the third option? See this one. Area pin codes. Vijayawada area, complete pin codes. I don't know how I have the pin codes. You can select by distance. How much distance we can select here? 25 kilometers. If you're using for mail or courier, you can use this option. It's not a mail, it's not a courier. You can go to the based on the distance. Click for next. After your category, my category will be called software company. Why? I can provide it for software for school management system. Now here, just software company. Click for next. After that, add your phone number and website URL. Just copy the website URL, paste it, add your phone number. Click for next. These are the steps. One by one steps will be done. See this. Finish and verify your this business. See here. Allow new customer to find out your Google search and map. Next one. Promote your business with the photo or post. Track business analytics to understand your customers. Last one. Response to customer reviews. Four options. Please write down these options. Now here, click for finish. This is a step for creating for Google mapping here. See this one. Now here, just one tip message. Click for text for this message. The Google mapping advertise for add with the accurate for within second. Just click for text. The text will go into your their mobile number. Now here, just once verify your mobile number, you got the verification code. Once verify your code, the business will be published on your Google mapping. So here, after enter the 6 verification code, just here 948308, just click for verify. Your business will be going to publish. You are now verified. This is called promote on your, which is location? School MM system ERP software provider in Vijayawada. So your mapping is verified. Click for get started. The mapping will be verified will be within a seconds. Now here, very important is your mapping once verified, check here, views, search and action. Now here, very important call your profile fill up information. Profile fill up information, that is called go to info. Very important, once you verify the your Google mapping information is valid from your Google mapping here, just come here. First add your hours, this will be there. So I can, my opening hours will be 10 to 6. Just I'm clicking here. Now click for apply. Scroll down here. Just if you add any business information, this call is very important from here. Add your business information. Just click here. That is called only for 750 characters. Please write down business information will be only for 750 characters. See here, I'm selecting for description here. Just one click. Select on it. Just click here. Click for apply. Now here, very important is called add your photographs. This is a very important. Now click here. Add your photograph will be, total will be 5 options. First of all, your cover image, profile picture, videos, and will be interior images, exterior, and we can add for last one will be video. First of all, add this First option. Choose photograph. Select your photo on your computer. Select your proper documentation, proper file. Select here, add your logo. Logo will be very important, mandatory field. Just add your logo. Now click. Next, add your cover image. Just here, choose. You can select this one. You can select the place. Add your cover image for a particular location. Just now, yeah, what is that? Add your video. Select your video. Our location is Vijayawada. Select here. If it's not there, we can select for the our demo video. Now, yeah. Demo video here for this option. These are very important. Add your images. Now here I'm adding this. Just uploading image here. This is the video, not for images. Done. Cover image done. Profile picture done. Video done. Next, for add your interior part. Nothing but your software related images. Now click here. Select it. Adjust back. Copy here. Select it. Adding images. Your mapping is completely based on your images adding, and is very important from your add your related categories. Now here, just adding images here done. Next, last one, exterior. How will be showing your software? Just one click. Click here. Just back. You can show in this one. Just select here. Now clear. This is a complete structure adding for your complete information. See, overview, video done, interior done, exterior done, at work. Add your post, team members. Only for add your post identity. This is a both profile picture and a cover image. See this one. You change. Click for this option. Is it clear? This is a two. Now here, this is a home page. Homepage purpose of you can tracking for your report. Views, searches and action. See here, view on your map, view on the search. This create post purpose of promote your mapping. Promote your mapping. Next one, you can check for how many people coming to your location wise. You can check the traffic here, click for view inside option. Next for turn on messaging. If anybody coming to on your location, they got the message. If you click here, we get the notification for where on your phone number. Verify on your number. Click for next. Message will be activate. Now here, just go to info. This is your complete information. Location and your working hours, time, the phone number, website address, information. This is your add your photos. This is very important on your Google mapping. Once create, you can verify the three option: address, website URL, and your phone number. Last final one is called add your photos, profile picture, cover image, interior image, exterior image, and video. This five very important on your Google mapping verification strongly. This is called create your Google mapping on particular location. The mapping activation hours will be 3 working days. Now they are active, Once they're showing on the Google search engine, the working days will be 3 working days. They're showing live, but the implementing time is after 3 days.